when you use the pause button, we do a red and go. You need to stop, then shoot.